But this all starts in the Ottawa end when the rotation happens. And when the rotation happens, Markov, you see him come down to the net. Now you've got Markov at the net. And when that transpires, it creates a two-on-one for Ottawa. And as Turris drives to the net, he gets shoved in by Plekanec. And because he gets shoved in, the referees are going to probably allow this, as this bounces in off of possibly Turris and into the net. Budaj's not happy. Turris comes in, gets pushed in by Plekanec, and this thing bounces in off Kyle Turris and into the net. And they'll have a full discussion at center ice, and they'll explain the reasoning why. But Plekanec shoves Turris right into Budaj, and there's no way that Turris can get out of there at this point. And I believe that will be a good goal. And again, it's a power play rotation in the Ottawa end. Plekanec gets the puck down low. You've got three Canadians at the net. And when that pass did not connect across the crease, what happened there was it came down the other end on the two-on-one and ended up in the Montreal net.
If this counts, of course, it's a 3-1 lead for Ottawa. And here's the result as they checked it. Referee at center.
The call on the ice stands. It's a good goal.
Yep. It's a great goal. All right. 8:31 remaining in the second period. Canadians on the power play. And they give up a shorthanded goal.
And it's unfortunate, but when you get shoved in like that, they're going to allow you time to get up and get out of there, which Turris did not have time before CONDRA threw it to the net. And it's an unfortunate bounce one more time for the Montreal Canadiens, and they've certainly had their fair share, but this is a good goal. There's no doubt in my mind that he gets shoved into the net. And you gotta go for it. Like, the power play, it's all part of it. Ad-libbing, making things happen. The power play for Montreal has been running very good, and as the rotation gets to the net, you do leave yourself back a little bit, and Turris stops up short of the crease. He gets shoved into the net, and CONDRA smartly throws it to the net. And some of the characters of last game, Turris and Conacher, have both scored today.
Look at it again and what the Canadians are going to say, but did he try? I know he got pushed all right into the goalie, but did he try to really get back out? Did he have time? I don't know. It's a goal, Turris. And that's his third of the series. CONDRA got the break to set it up, and it's a big, big goal for Ottawa. They're leading 3-1. Carney went after Phillips. And the puck got loose, but Phillips got a stick on it and poked it ahead to Silverberg. He's down with Greening. Silverberg, Neal catching up, the shot high. Off the arm of Budaj and up over the net. Penalty is done now. The teams are back at it again, even strength. And Pagel moved up. Along the boards, backhands the puck in around the net again. Markov poked his man. Didn't get it very far.